Mike Meanwell back to action. Second and five. Love coming to his left. Has that picked off at the five-yard line. Jerry Jacobs. And a run out of the 18.
Today is come join STAND Club. STAND Club equals students together against negative decisions. This fun group encourages all students to stand together positively impact others to do what is right. The purpose of this group is to educate and discuss positive choices, as well as discuss influences that middle schoolers are faced with online, in the lunchroom, and in the community. It is a student-led group where the students pick what community projects they want to do. Hope to see you at our first meeting on October 4th, the Media Center. See Ms. Ritter for more details. Are you a dancer, a gymnast, or just looking to learn something new? Have you ever considered color guard? Come check out the Troy Call and Troy Athens Color Guard at the One Banded event this Wednesday, October 4th. It starts at 7 p.m. at the Athens Football Stadium. No previous experience necessary. Register to join the fun using the QR code on the advertisements that are posted around the bulletin hallways. See Ms. Lavero for more information.
Happy birthday to Seng Chen Haiyan, Nia Akriti, Rakshi Candy Vanda, Yuna Kim, Tishita Manhaven, Muhammad Siddiqui, and Niti Sathi. Sorry if I mispronounce your name. Have a good one.
Today's weather report is sunshine and clouds mixed. High of 73 degrees. Winds light and variable.
Who am I here with?
Mr. Caritas.
Can you tell us what's going on in your class right now?
We are doing volleyball with 7th grade today. So we're playing our round robin tournament. So we're figuring out who the best seeds are, and then we're going to start our tournament on Friday.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who am I here with?
Corinne.
Would you rather be able to fly or teleport?
Teleport.
Why?
Because I could go place to place whenever I want to.
Okay, thank you.
Here with Vaish.
Would you rather be able to fly or teleport?
Teleport.
Why?
Because I can get there fastly.
Okay, thank you.
Here with Vibha.
Can you tell us the quote of the day?
Always do your best no matter how hard it is.
Okay, thank you.